Hey, what's going on, guys? It's TBNR Frags, aka Preston here, and welcome back to another episode of the Black Ops 3 Live Series. Today, we've got an Is It OP episode, or at least a video. And right now, I'm testing out to see Is It OP with the Brecky Silence. Also about to make one of the worst decisions in my life. This is death. This is death. This is death! I knew it! I knew it was gonna be death! Managed to barely evade the dude walking on the- this guy I think is a knifer. This guy is a knifer. Alright, so, good to know on the enemy team they've got a knifer. So right now what I'm using to see if it's OP is the Brecky with a silencer. Since they buffed the range, I'm curious to see how this gun is with a silencer on it. Because typically you guys know shotguns with silencers are pretty much awful and they just generally never work out well. The Remington in Black Ops 2 was decent. I think the knife, is the knifer hiding in this corner? I'm really paranoid about knifers in this game, by the way. Like, there's something about them that just, like, has me really uneasy. By the way, teammate over there was just a banger of a job helping me out right there, dude. So the Brecky Silence is always going to be a two-shot kill. I'm just wondering how good is it going to be at these longer distances. Thankfully, though, this is kind of like a shorter map, not any crazy distances. So I think this will be a decent test for the Brecky Silence. Let's see how it's going to do. So far, not very optimal in terms of my score. I know, I'm sorry. I'm trying to do better for you guys. We really just need to cap B, though. But it's like, it's going to take the whole squad if we're going to cap this B flag. Like, yeah, there's no way we can cap this solo. Too many of these guys have ranged weapons. This guy's 7-1, which means he might be getting in some streaks here soon. We just got to get on B. That's all we got to do. I'm just really scared for the, like, I know they're going to come at me. Like, okay, I've also got the pistol equipped as well. I'm saving the pistol for, like, intense moments like this. Like, look, I just got 400 points thanks to the pistol. Like, don't come from the side, dude. Don't come from the side. And there it goes. Okay, we were able to cap the flag barely. Oh, no, not the knifer, dude. I'm telling you, dude, this knifer is going to be the end of us. Like, I can already feel this right now. Uh-oh, here it is. Whoa, 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 whoa. This guy's got the zooms in, boys. Oh, and another Brecky, but it's not silence. Come on, dude. For the episode's sakes, put your Brecky silence for gosh dang it. All right, but we're not losing B. That's one thing I'm pretty... Oh, yeah, I'm pretty firm on staying... Yeah, we're not losing B. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, I did sacrifice Tac Mask for Gung Ho. Starting to slightly regret my decision. What? Wait, hold on. I gotta see what I died. I have no idea how I died. Oh, okay. I think he had the Remington. Oh, not the Remington. Sorry. It really is similar to the Remington, but it's the... I think he had the pump action shotgun, which is a really, really good shotgun if you guys haven't used it. They actually made it so it's always a two-shot no matter, like, what distance now. So the pump shotgun is... I think it's... I don't know. I don't know if it's better than the Brecky. I probably wouldn't say so. There's just something about the Breckys and the semi-auto shotguns right now that are pretty much unmatched by any other shotguns. The only other shotgun I can think that's, like, really, really good is the other pump action. Or, sorry, not the pump action. It's the lever action. I forget the name of it, though, but it's really sick. It's, like, one of my favorite shotguns. Like, literally my favorite shotgun, and I can't even remember the name. That's how terrible I am at these games. All right, I want this guy. Come on. Oh, what the heck, dude? Maybe that that is not such a bad pump shotgun, because this guy now has one-shot me twice in a row at some pretty ridiculous ranges. Kind of has me, like, wishing I was using that for this. Oh, there he is again! Oh, I just barely got him. He is nicking me, though, really well. I'm going to swap out to the Reaper here. The Reaper is absolutely bae if you can use it right. On PC, man, the Reaper's insane. I want to see if I can get, like, a sick flank right here. Go on a nice little tear. And will we get what we want? Will we get what we want? We got one kill. Nothing too promising. I don't want the Reaper to run out. But I'm in, like, a hot spot right now, dude. There's, like, people coming from all directions. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Siphon it up. Siphon it up. And, oh, it's about to run out. It's so about to run out. I pre-fired just a little bit. Oh, I got him on the pre-fire kill. That was hype. Okay, I am now. I probably should go back upstairs. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Nah, dude, that's the third time now I've been one-shot by that guy. To be fair, though, it's a pump shotgun, so it makes sense for the one-shotting, but gosh dang it. He's getting me literally every time. He hasn't gotten one hit marker on me. He's literally just, like, successfully hit me every single time with a one-shot. Oh, come on. Oh, there he is. Oh, no, that wasn't him. That wasn't the Face Your Fears guy. That's the guy I'm worried about anyways. Face Your Fears, dude. The dude with the pump shotgun. He is slaying it right now. Oh, don't shoot me in the back. Come on. I gotta kill your teammate. Don't do it. No, come on. Why did you shoot at the other teammate, man? Literally only shot at me. Meanwhile, dude, our teammates right now are not doing it very big for the squad. They actually have a pretty lacking performance right now if you kind of check it out. Oh, there was no dodging that. I didn't think you'd actually play that aggressive against a shotgun user. He probably just, like, honestly used some reasoning and deductive. Was like, yeah, this guy's probably low enough. We could probably go in and take him out. First one shot, by the way, with the Brecky. The dude was already damaged, though. These guys, man, I gotta say right now, these guys are pretty good. They're keeping us on our toes. We're unable to pretty much cap anything. The Brecky, though, even silenced. I mean, I'm telling you guys, it's pretty freaking ridiculous if you ask me. Come on, teammates. Oh, hip fire for the win. Oh, the sniper. Yes. The solo cap right there. Oh my gosh. I guess I had the teammate over there to the right kind of helping me out, but that was a sick cap nonetheless. I'm going in the house. Nah, screw this. I'm going in the house. I can't handle the pressure. Oh, I still can't handle the pressure. All right, I'm backing out. Oh, come on. Of course it would be shot in the back. Dude, we are actually on track here for like, what is this? Like 100 kills? I mean, we have to, oh, great. Use my, tell me I can, oh no. I just used my GI bot and my specialist ability at the end of the round. I did not see, I was looking at our score and I was like, okay, we still need 15 points to get to the halftime. I was like, I think we have enough time to use the GI bot. This could have been 100 kills if I didn't fudge and use those. This might still be 100. I mean, it's really unlikely, but not too, oh no. We lost both of our, oh, that's sad. That's really sad, because I think on this map, the GI little bot guy, dude, he would do some massive work. And we're playing against, like, pretty much a non-prestige lobby, which I've not seen this on PC. This is a rare breed, ladies and gentlemen. Let me tell you, this is a freaking rare breed. Oh, this guy's got his speedy boots on. I'm gonna get some free points right here. Oh, teammate, you're just like, he was looking at the dude. If you could have killed him just a little bit faster, we'd be back on our way to our freaking sprees. Oh, fudge sakes, teammate. Come on, dude. Pull it together, man. Let me get these points with you. Oh, I didn't even get any of the points. No knifer, no knifing. Dadgummit, stay away from us. Oh, teammate, I'm coming for you, dude. Don't worry, I'll get some revenge for you, buddy. Oh my god, never mind. I might die. Oh, come on. Yes, go on, lad, go on. Some stuns and some stuff over here. Just literally just throwing a little bit of stuff everywhere. It's like, it looks like it'll be good right here. You know, just like, might get a kill. Oh, they spawn flipped us now. Uh-oh. Well, actually, I don't think they spawn flipped us. We kind of spawn. Oh, here we go. Right here, you guys ready for this? Boom, pre-fire! Keep it going! There's more back there! Oh my god! Just pre-fire like crazy, hoping it gets kills. Scythe is so sick, man, on PC. Holy crap. Oh! Good pre-fires by him, though. I actually didn't even anticipate that in the slightest. I didn't think he'd pre-fire with SMG right there. That's pretty sick, actually. Okay, oh, I'm getting shot at. Oh god. Don't you hate when you get stuck in those moments where there's like so many people shooting at you? You have essentially no idea what's going on. It's really frustrating. It's like, I have no idea. I know there's people shooting at me, but there's just so many that I can't do anything. Oh, this is bad, dude. To think we were actually on spree, like, we were pretty much on track for maybe, like, a potential 100 plus. Oh, come on, Kniper. Is he using the, I thought maybe he had, like, one of the new melee weapons. That'd be really cool to see. We're actually losing this, by the way. I don't know if you guys are seeing this right now. I have the most caps in defense, as well as kills. You can't call me, like, a freaking kill whore right now. Like, yes, I'm going in for a decent amount of kills. This can be, like, my third time capping B if we can get this. If not more. Fudge and A, dude. The Talons are just got a triple kill. Literally just got a triple kill Talon. Like, what the heck, dude? So sick, man. Talons are bae. Oh, I got your home. I got you. Ooh, that was the other shotgun guy. Back up, dude. I got you. Yes! Dude, even with the silencer, I can't believe the distance I'm getting on this. Get the fudge out of my house. Oh, no! Come on! Yeah, there's no way for 100 plus right now, man. We'd have to go on, like, some mad spree. I don't think it's possible, unfortunately. Don't think you can run, dude. Literally, I've got a silence brekkie. Like, you can't run from the brekkie. Come on! No way he didn't die! Oh, yes! He backed off, I think. That was actually perfect. I would rather... Oh, come on! Oh, that guy just missed so many shots. You know he feels bad after missing that many shots. Like, you fudge and know. He's just like, fudge sakes, dude. I screwed up big time. This guy? Nah, I won't let you flank, homie. I won't let you flank. No, he got one of our bros. I'm literally just holding. I feel like this is some, like, Saving Private Ryan stuff. Literally holding off here with a fudge and pistol. Just a pistol. And I'm about to run out of ammo, too. This sucks. All right. Oh, no, it's a knifer. Yeah, you can. Nah, come on, man. Right about to get the GI bot again. This is insanity. This is literally insanity. We could have just held on to that fudge and GI bot, man. Oh, come on. And I killed myself. I thought I had flak jacket on. No way. And then these guys managed to get on there again? No. Come on, guys. Come on, Nate. Do something. Yes. Yes, you guys are doing it. Nice. Good job. That was a good stop. But it doesn't matter, though. Like, the Talon can't do anything because I can't get over to B without dying. So I think they just, that's my Talon. Oh, come on, Talon. You got my back, dog. Come on. Yeah, we managed to get B again. All right, I'm going to go over here. I think there's going to be a guy. Yeah, good into it. Like, wall running, please. What are you doing? Literally just sacrifices in the void. Great job, Preston. To be fair, I don't know what I could have done right there. Like, my guy literally just sacrificed. Oh, this guy. Is this guy underneath? Yeah, he fudging is. These guys are sneaky that we're playing against, man. They are really sneaky. Come on. Come on. How many more of you guys? Let's go. Let's keep this up. Listen, I'm using the scythe for a reason here, guys. I want to get some kills. Come on. No, what? Get out of here. I've got to use the scythe in, like, better line of sight situations. It's hard to get a good line of sight on this map, though. The original first line of sight I had was pretty dope. It was working out pretty well, and then when the guy freaking pre-fired me with the SMG, that was frustrating. Oh, man. I'm telling you, man. Maybe if we didn't have the silencer on right now, we might be able to pull off the 100+. Like, it would have been a possible thing. I've got 17 defense. Oh, my gosh. Like, wrap your head around it. That is crazy to think about. 17 defense. The issue is that we really can't manage to hold anything. Like, right now, there's nothing that's able to be held. We're just kind of giving up, like, pretty much, like, every angle. So, whenever you, like, go into, like, a hotspot, like, this area right here, I'm pretty much, like, as good as dead. And that's the unfortunate thing. Because, like, right now, oh, I gave up tack mask. Fudge. I'm dead. No way he didn't take that. No way. He didn't even try to kill me there. Are you kidding me? Come on, let's go. Got some pre-fires for you. You want in, dog? Let's go. Let's go. Oh, God, the nade. Oh, the nade hurt. Come on. Oh, I'm so dead. Come on. Oh, I don't know how I managed to survive all that, but that was sick. All right, I'm going to toss the Simtex over there, get the guys on the left side. We actually might be able to go back for another B-cap. Not that we really need it, because I think we're going to win regardless. I think. Don't quote me on that one. Just putting in some random pistol shots for banter. Got a double, just a casual double kill, and one of the guys had a Tempest as well. Of course, though, get shot literally midair. Gosh, that's so annoying. Oh, this is sick, man. Oh, yay! Okay, 85 kills, though. I think this is actually our highest. Oh, can I squeeze in one more? No. Don't tell. Did that actually count towards my death? I think it did. That might have actually just counted towards my death. So, is it OP or not? I just minimized my game. I was playing in full screen. Hopefully, you guys don't see any kind of issue going on right now. But, yeah, is it OP or not? Silenced Brekkie. I mean, we did manage to get into a pretty good lobby. It was a pretty good match setup. My score streaks were, I think they were pretty good. I mean, UAV, Talon, and then the GI unit. I wouldn't say it's, like, the best. I'd say it's probably, like, mid-tier. I was using the Reaper, maybe got, like, 8 kills with it. Didn't do great. I think I could have benefited a lot more from, like, War Machine, maybe Kinetic Armor, maybe even Glitch, Gravity Spike. I mean, you guys can name it. The Reaper here didn't help me a lot. I had, like, one decent line of sight at one point in the game. But other than that, I think the main reason for the high kills is that I played pretty well. In some circumstances, we had good capture control throughout most of the game, and it was a pretty even balance. Like, it was like, it wasn't like we won 200 to 100, so it was able to go on for a little bit longer. And then also, the other thing is, I think we had, other than good capture control, is that the Brekkie is just a really strong gun, and it's a really good map, I think, for it. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be the end of the video. Thank you all so very much for watching. Have an awesome and safe day, everybody. If you enjoyed, you can subscribe, hit the like button down below, all that good stuff. Like that, and take care, everybody.